If I had a pink limousine, I'd take you for a drive. I'd pick you up each afternoon at 5. And then we'd drive around the town, seeing life with the windows down. Then I'd try to bring you round to me. Yes, I do. And if I had an old country house in southern Italy, I'd have my servants ring you up for tea. And there we'd sit in the southern sun, sipping wine till the day was done. And if your daddy was an alligator farmer, plying his trade in the deep feather plains, yeah, I wouldn't want a single thing to harm you, so I'd carry you off to my cabin for two. Those mean alligators would never touch you. Have no pink limousine to take you for a ride, no fancy house to ask you up inside.